sorry, he was appointed as the chief constable. You don't sack people or force them out of an organisation just because you don't like their style. But